you guys actually hear me? Just let me know if you can. Start off with a tutorial. Oh, need to spin my diamonds first.
Hello.
Alright. The trick with this game is it's just like a normal roguelike, like the original Rogue, where each dungeon is completely and totally procedurally generated. The trick with this one is, as you can see at the bottom, there's the heartbeat, that's your heart. And when the arrows hit it, the lines hit the heart, that's when you can actually move in the game. So if you try to do a move like up, down, left, or right, or an attack, when that's not in time, it won't work.
If I'm gonna survive this, I'll have to remember what Uncle Eli taught me.
As you see the miss, I hit the button a lot of times, it says miss. Whereas if I hit it, all the
every opponent has a predictable pattern, he said. Learn that pattern and you won't suffer so much as a scratch. Green guy didn't move at all, and this blue one just moves up and then down, so if I attack him from the side, I'll never get hurt. A broadsword! Not as sharp as I'm used to, but I bet it can still take out three enemies in one shot.
Broadswords allow me to attack.
Looks like those skeletons put their hands in the air when they're about to jump. If I'm in the way when they move, it's gonna hurt. That trap is mostly harmless, but Eli warned me of deadlier traps to come.
See, I lost my multiplier there because I tried to move too quick. Hey, shop dude. The shop dude will actually start singing.
Oh,
buy new stuff, like upgrades.
Hello.
Or new heart container, so I don't die as quickly.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay. Which I just bought. After zone one. Oh! Oh, that hurt. And back to lobby. Buy more stuff.
How's it going?
See, the trick with this game is that you can't, like, rush
anything.
You have to, like, go and take your time.
Come on.
Hello, folks who just joined. I don't know who you are.
Hi.
But welcome to me playing Crypt of the NecroDancer. No, I don't want these. I need... Coming up, and I can't afford anything to upgrade. Hello, folks who just joined. Can't hear me, right? Seen the exit. I know what it is. Hero. Oh no! Woo!
Come on!
have learned how to feed minotaurs. Because I'm a boss. Totally a boss.
Hello.
That's all bad cheese. Oh no! like how the Minotaur is doing a little thrust dance there.
Hello. How's it going?
Oh no, I didn't even know that could happen.
I see you.
my list. It is pretty damn good music. There's also, apparently, LLHHT, way to use your own MP3s. Gas. I was not killed by a fire, but I was killed by a dragon.
How's it going?
I have a dance pad, LLHHT, but I do not have one for PC. My dance pad is PS2? That was the last time I played Dance Dance Revolution on a regular basis. Ring of Luck, fair enough. know that Spear is the winner. That's nice, but the range on the others is just magical. Spike traps. You don't want to walk into those.
How's it going?
That was stupid of me. Alright. I need a spear. Spear. So it's at this point that if you do one diamond runs, I didn't accomplish anything. There's nothing but failure and sadness in my life. What is this new thing?
Hello.
Man, whatever. I don't need your training. I'm a master already. Ooh.
How's it going? Hello.
How about you, Merlin? You got anything worthwhile? There we go. Say better event animal after I've already died. Well, you probably said it before, but I didn't get to see it until after I died, so I'm just gonna count it as if it didn't happen.
Hello.
Black Scroll of Love. Oh. so. I'm pretty sure I don't. End of our time, which means probably when I die this time, be my last run. Like that. At least I got 2 diamonds in that run. What? Golden weapons mean extra gold? What?
Hi.
Do I want the chicken? Do I want the armor or the whip? I really like the whip. That kind, wonderful folks, the four who are here watching with me, was Crypt of the Nectar Dancer, which you can get on Steam right now. Like, if you go to the store, steamtower.com, you can buy it. It's not a game that only I have. That's $14.99 right now. Try it. If you enjoy your roguelike and your DDR games together, it's kind of fun. But that is the end of today's You're a Streamer. Return next week, Tuesday, same time. So, 5 EST to PST for an hour. Jeremy will be streaming Castlevania Symphony of the Night. For a system, I'm not really sure which one yet, and that will be a part of our US Gamer Club for next week as well. Otherwise, when you want to read something, there's great stuff up on US Gamer right now.